Welcome to another video of Defense Group. In Russia, it was reported that an unknown drone attacked an airport in Saratov region. It is about the airport in Angels, where strategic bombers are based, which launched missile strike on Ukraine. The video of the alleged explosion was posted by various Russian Telegram channels. According to data, on the morning of December 5, an unknown plane crashed on the runway of the local airport. An explosion was then heard, which was recorded by external CCTV cameras. This happened after 6 o'clock in the morning local time. Two aircraft were reportedly damaged as a result, although it is not known exactly which ones. Two people were also reported injured and taken to a local hospital. At the moment, there is no official information about what happened. On December 1, new satellite images of the Angels Air Base, which is located 14 kilometers east of Saratov. The Tu-95 and Tu-160 bombers are clearly visible in the satellite images. At least 12 bombers are visible in the photo, as follows: 8 Tu-95 bombers and 6 Tu-160 bombers. Additionally, satellite images show the presence of at least 5 cargo planes in the vicinity. Carts for carrying cruise missiles are also seen, suggesting that cargo planes delivered the ammunition for the bombers. I hope you like this video. If you like this video, then subscribe our channel and turn on all notifications.